Hello, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you. And you?
I'm very well, thank you. What's your name?
My name is Alexandra.
Okay, Alexandra, what? How old are you?
I'm 6 years old.
Okay, Alexandra, what is this?
This is a bus stop.
What can you find in a bus stop?
There are many buses in the bus stop.
How many people can you see in the picture? How many people? Five or six?
Five
people. And what are they doing? They're waiting?
They're waiting.
For the
bus.
Okay, what is this?
This is a church.
What can you find in a church?
There are many candles in the church.
And who works in the church? The fireman or the priest?
The priest.
The priest. Okay.
The priest.
What is this?
This is a hospital.
And what can you find in a hospital?
There are many beds in the hospital.
And who works in the hospital?
And the doctor and nurse.
Excellent. What is this?
This is a cafe.
Okay, and what can you find in a cafe?
There are many drinks in the cafe.
Excellent. What is this?
This is a library.
What can you find in a library?
There are many books in the library.
Who works in the library? Librarian or police officer?
Librarian.
What is this?
This is a gas station.
And what can you find in a gas station?
There are many cars in the gas station.
What is this?
This is a factory.
Factory. What can you find in a factory?
There are many machines in the factory.
What is this?
This is a
fire station. What can you find in a fire station?
There are many firemen in the fire station.
Very good. And what's this?
Train station. There are many trains in the train station.
Excellent. Very good. Thank you, Alexandra. Bye.
Good day.